Oh, hey, I didn't see you there. I was just busy doing some business stuff. Oh, you're asking about the film fest? Well, you see, I don't really know if we can do that because we were online for half the year because of COVID and stuff like that. Well, when we were at home, we were working pretty hard, and when we were here, we were working even harder. And I do happen just to have some of these memory cards right here in my pocket. Right here. Why don't we see what's on these bad boys? So, this year we created some public service announcements for our Meyer Film Fest. And this year we have two people in the final, all of them being on this card right here. So let's take a look at them, why don't we?
You're dumb. You're cool. Do you want to hang out?
Build people up, not tear them down.
Some of us are tall. Some are short. Some of us dribble and shoot. Some of us pass. Some of us are posts.
Pirates on three. One, two, three, pirates!
With different roles, we can achieve one goal.
Hey girl, I love your shoes.
Really?
They are like everyone else's though.
That's why I like them.
Huh? Everyone else's are so plain. Yours aren't though.
Thank you so much. Way to be unique.
Wow, those are some good PSAs. Great job, guys. Oh look, we got another memory card. Oh, has some of our film fest work that my classmates and I have worked really hard on. And I'm pretty sure you guys would enjoy to see them, so why don't we take a peek at them too?
Bye. Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead. Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming. Fed to the rules and I hit the ground running. Didn't make sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with taking the back streets? You'll never know if you don't go. You'll never shine if you don't glow. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid. Only shooting stars break the mold. It's a cool place, and they say it gets colder. You're bundled up now, wait till you get older. But the media men beg to differ, judging by the hole in the satellite picture. The ice we skate is getting pretty thin. The water's getting warm, so you might as well swim. My world's on fire, how about yours? That's the way I like it, and I'll never get bored. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid.
All that glitters is gold.
Only shooting stars break the mold.
Go for the moon. 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 Go for the moon.
Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid.
And all that glitters is gold.
Only shooting stars. Somebody once asked, could I spare some change for gas? I need to get myself away from this place. I said, yep, what a concept. Use a little fuel myself, and we could all use a little change. Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming. Fed to the rules that I'll hit the ground running. Didn't make sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with taking the back streets? You'll never know if you don't go. You'll never shine if you don't glow. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid.
And all that glitters is gold.
Only shooting stars break the mold.
And all that glitters is gold.
Only shooting stars break the mold.
Hey guys, welcome to Ty's World. Today, we are going to talk about Bobby versus Connor. Game of the year, maybe even the century. Connor's shooting average, probably 100%. Bobby, don't even know why he plays basketball. This is an insane game. This is going to judge where PW either goes higher in the ranks or just goes burns down to the ground. This will be insane. Tune in for the game. So, Connor, you have a basketball game today, yes?
Yes.
How insane is it?
Extremely.
Who are you playing?
Bobby.
Is he good?
Not at all.
Then why are you playing him?
Because I just want to show I am the greatest basketball player of all time.
What's your shooting average?
102%.
Connor, what motivates you to play basketball?
That's a very good question. You're looking at the camera for this one. What motivates me is my pet kangaroo that tragically passed away a couple years ago, getting smoked by a semi-truck. I don't know how to answer this. Just the kangaroo, just it's my best friend. We'd always go on trips together, jump in the trampoline together, jump rope. That was our greatest memory of all time. It was jump roping.
Bobby, why do you play basketball?
Because I enjoy the sport.
Are you excited to play Connor?
Absolutely not.
Do you think you're going to win?
Nope.
What is your shooting average?
About -3%.
Then why do you play basketball if your shooting is -3%?
Because I'm scared. I don't know.
I see. Well, thank you. We'll see you on the court, Bobby.
Thank you.
we're here to interview you after the game. Were you surprised about the result?
Nah.
Did you play with heart?
Somewhat.
It is rumored that you peed your pants on the court. Is that true?
Just a little bit. How
do you feel about the game?
I feel great, you know, especially beating Bobby. It's on a whole nother level, honestly.
Were you surprised about the result?
Not at all. Going in that game, the over-under was about 130 points, and I dropped 128 myself. So, easy money.
All right. Do you think he was better than what everybody was saying he was?
No. I think he was worse than what he performed because he shot like 1% from the field, and I shot 102. Like, get on my level, Bob.
Do you think you avenged your dead kangaroo in this game?
I really think I have because going in the game, I was playing for him. And Bobby, he was talking crap about my dead kangaroo. And that really lit a fire in my heart. So I played with a lot of heart today. I started dunking over Bobby in the fourth quarter. And I just let my presence know when I pointed the sky like that. This was for the kangaroo. So that was for him today.
All right, thank you for the interview.
Hey guys, welcome back to Ty's World. This game, Connor versus Bobby, it was huge. No one expected this. I did. Bobby sucks. But anyway, Connor was scoring 128 points out of 130. I don't know how Bobby even made it. He got lucky. He peed his pants on the court. Don't even know what he was doing. This was not even a good idea. I mean, PW was at this level. Connor winning, it put us at this level. It was insane. It was insane. This was crazy.
Big game, you know, championship game, it's the finals, baby. You know, it's gonna come down to whoever's the biggest man, whoever's got the best moves. I've been working on some moves for some years. I've been looking forward to this game for years. This guy's a good player, but I don't think he can play as good as me. And I think once he sees these new moves that I've been practicing on, he's just gonna panic. I mean, this guy doesn't stand a chance. He's pretty much toast.
Yeah, this is one of the biggest days I've had coming in a long time, you know. I'm playing against a great opponent, but I think I just got everything on top of it, you know. I do all the preparation, the weight room, I get ready, I do my stretches, I do my mental preparation, and I'm just ready to go. There's no way to be like this. I know I got this.
For friends who do stuff together. U is for you and me. N is for anywhere and anytime at all.
Down here in the deep blue sea.
F is for fire.
Let's go!
We'll be right back.
team. Those cars ain't yours, man. It was just floated. Gun tattooed on your leg, cause she knew you were loaded. I act in movies that your fans watch with their babysitters. I thought you were my boy, guess I have a baby sister. You're trying to be a model, should've kept Niels Visser. Go make another video about who's the better kiss.
Are you tired of not being able to erase your mistakes? Well, believe it or not, it is possible. With the pencil, a plastic or wooden lead-filled masterpiece.
I love the pencil because there's so much variety to it. You can get them wooden or mechanical and in different colors or patterns. My favorite is this polka dot one.
Some perks of the pencil is that it is erasable, which allows you to save money on paper because you can erase your mistakes and rewrite it correctly using the pencil. That is not possible with a pen.
I just hate that with pens, when I have to write, this is stupid. On my homework, I can't erase it. Then I have to start all over again.
With the pencil, you also have unlimited lead, which makes it so you never have to stop writing. Pens run out of ink, but pencils are reliable.
I, for one, always keep a pencil in my pocket because people nowadays are so unreliable. But I can always trust my handy dandy, uber reliable pocket pencil.
So friends, take a step towards luxury with me. Throw away and disregard the old, used, unreliable pen and replace it with the new, improved, reliable pencil. Order your own customized pencil today at 1-800-LOVE-PENCILS. That is 1-800-LOVE-PENCILS. One of these babies will only cost you $99.99. And if you order a wooden one, we'll even sharpen it for you. That is a great deal if you ask me. Don't forget, 1-800-LOVE-PENCILS. Order today.
Quickly, before you go, I would like to shed light onto our PWSTC members and sponsors, whose names will pop up right here.
All day long. I even drink it when I wake up. I even drink it before I go to bed, and I also sleep. Downside is, I use the bathroom a lot.
That's all we have today, so thank you guys for watching, and we hope to see you next year.